Little things that make you go,
bruh.
When you're taking a test and question one is giving you a hard time, so you think,
it's okay, I'll just skip it.
And just when you thought the nightmare was over, question two starts with,
based on your answer from question one,